In this video, I am going to show how to fix ifconfig command not found in Ubuntu 20.04 LTS. And also, I am going to show how to install ifconfig in Ubuntu 20.04 LTS. Let's get started by opening terminal and type ifconfig. The command ifconfig not found. Okay, we can solve this issue by installing nettools. Okay, install nettools using this command. Enter password. Okay, now type ifconfig. The problem has been resolved. Okay, if you like this video, like, comment and share. Thank you so much for watching this video.